I find I'm really affected by my environment and where I'm working. So living in Cornwall is just a constant source of inspiration. Living by the sea and just being able to jump in the water after a day in the studio is a really nice feeling.